What's going on, guys? It's Young Trojans here. Today I'm back with another video. Today, guys, we're gonna be playing episode 3 of Erica. If you guys enjoy this video, like, subscribe, and turn notifications. Let's get into this. So let's see. A drawing. Looks like a moose or a deer. A fox. A rabbit or a bunny. Butterfly. The same thing. It's supposed to be deja vu? Something? Or is it supposed to be a pattern? She likes rabbits, okay. But homegirl Erica's like, nah, this is creepy. And I can't blame her. I thought that person was dead. Greek, 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 Greek.
Huh? Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. That's from Doc Ballard. Little housewarming present.
Housewarming present. I guess I could accept it.
Thank you.
It's nothing wrong for a few.
It's nice to have a new face around. All done. You just turn the dial and you're good to go.
Wonder what that perfume smells like. Are there drugs inside the perfume? I wonder. Cause if there is, that'll be interesting. Looks like a blossom tree. Oh, is that a cult? Okay, that's creepy. So her dad's death was cult related, probably. Dang. The heck? Zoom in on that. Expensive. Yeah, I wonder what this girl got. That's big. I wonder what the present is actually. Let's see. Ugh. Ugh, doll. Oh God. Are you okay? Oh God, she's having a seizure. God, she starts spazzing out. It has to be an episode. So that man might have something to do with your dad's death.
Box was mailed yesterday. I'm still trying to get a description.
Okay. while, though.
That's Carl Steinbeck's place. The night manager.
That is so creepy.
Got a team there now.
Is that his skin?
Is he dead?
That body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Watch that doll.
Probably to remind her of her childhood? Never know. The same doll from her childhood.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her toys or treats. This is one of many.
Whoa, her room's been ransacked. Guess it's time to investigate. But dang, guys, this is crazy. Her family's dying. Looks like she's being hunted down. There might be a cult involved. Like, this is never before seen, probably. Oh my, that's horrible. If it smells bad, it's probably a dead body, if I'm being honest. I have to follow him. Yes, he got to the best of me. For right now, I could kind of care less if he gets mad at me. That lamp over there. I feel like, what if something pops out on her actually? Wait, there's a picture right there. is that? He might catch her. I don't see anything, but
Carl Steinbeck is dead. This is a crime scene.
Well, where is he?
I don't think he has time to be mad right now, but still. Okay, this time I'm not gonna leave the room this time actually. That kind of shook me up, to be honest. I was not expecting that. Oh, that looks like poison. So what did they put poison inside of her perfume? But who could be calling the phone? Pick up the phone.
They're going to lie to you. They're going to try and turn you against me. But you can't let them.
If you don't call Steinbeck.
Okay, bad. I have my own signature, then. I'm really messing up on it. I don't care, to be honest. Okay.
When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals.
Bad. The heck? Okay, that's pretty creepy now.
But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See?
What's inside of here? Anyways, guys, we're gonna check what's inside of here in the next episode. Sorry if this episode is a little bit short. Just a bunch of stuff happened. The girl passed out, the dolls, the dead bodies, the cult, and now this thing. It's just been a lot. But if you guys enjoyed this video, like, subscribe, and turn notifications. But personally, guys, I think that's her mom, and they could be lying to her. Or they could be the cult members, too. You never know, guys. If you guys enjoyed this series, make sure to support the channel once again. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.